here we are again, back on the planet Goldin, getting ready to back and talk to our commanding officer, Riddiger, and tell him that we have completed everything we were supposed to do in orbit. Everyone in the station is happy. We came in second in a race, but maybe he won't care too much about that. And we're now ready for new and exciting adventures here in online space. So I just go back to his office. Oh look, my buggy's still here. Didn't get towed, that's probably a good thing. Here's his adjutant, and we're gonna go over here and wait for a cutscene to start. Oh look, a cutscene.
Captain, permission to report. The mission is accomplished. At ease, cadet. What's the situation in planetary space? The raiders attacked on the approach to the station, but I busted their nozzles out, sir. Way to go, Treece. How many raiders have you shot down? Half a dozen ships, sir. At last. One piece of good news for today. Let's go visit old man Casterly. It's been ages since I've been to his bar. Yes, Elder?
Riddiger, gather all the pilots in the hall immediately.
Affirmative. As your orders. The bar is canceled. Treece, your orders are to arrive at the Hall of the Elders immediately. It seems there are some serious troubles. Yes, sir.
You know there are serious troubles just from that very short conversation. And why do you both sound like me? An IRA, really, is that a regulation uniform you're in?
Hear me, sons of Amarn. The great woe has befallen upon us. Castilla, the home of our people, has been annihilated and turned into cosmic dust.
Don't tell me you felt a great disturbance in the force as if thousands of people cried out and were suddenly silenced, right?
We've just received a recording from the station.
Oh no, basketball is a peaceful planet. You can't.
Or maybe you can. Wow, even the Imperial fleet doesn't have such power.
Oh gods. And what are we going to do now? Elder, we are awaiting your orders. The loss of Castilla is a terrible disaster, but we have no time to grieve. We have to act quickly. I have a special mission for you, Treece. Falcao has tried to warn us, but we didn't believe him.
Rockling Amadeus?
Falcao. He was the elder on Castilla who claimed that the planet was in danger, but nobody believed him, and he went into banishment. And where is he now? He's on the planet Glee. He's living in exile there.
Glee? It is Falco. He will be singing. Good grief.
Find out everything you can. I'll do it. Don't worry about it.
Okay, why are we giving, Treece this? Not that we mind, since we're the player character and all, but Treece graduated from the academy, what, 3 days ago? And suddenly he's the one that we're gonna find out who destroyed our homeworld with? I mean, okay, come on. Yeah, I know it's a game, and I know we want to be the main character in this. Come on. Maybe one of the security cameras saw what happened. That would be... could go buy some stuff, but I think I'll just go get back on my ship and figure out what I'm doing from there. Fly off to the planet Glee. Check the weather first. We have bad reception. Okay. He's asking for a ticket. Hey, come join me in the war zone. I mean, everybody's shooting at each other up there. Okay, let's just hop on the ship, head back up to orbit, and warp over to Glee and see where we go from there. Okay, let's just get back in the seat here and head for orbit. Goodbye, Tatooine. In the hive of scum and villainy. Or whatever. Oh look, somebody's shooting at someone up here. Of course they are! Raider fighter. Let's see here. Tourist liner. They're actually a that big of a tourist trade up here. I mean, really. Queen passengers is grateful to you. Oh, okay, that was randomly easy enough. Okay, let's head for Glee. And go join the song and dance. They're here in Clots. It's in the star system. Glee is the planet. We'll just select it and kick in the hyperdrive. And off we go. Okay, while we're on approach to the planet, a quick setup on the geopolitical situation here. Glee is, and someone's shooting at me, of course. Glee is controlled by a race of avian creatures known as the Clats. But the Democratic Union, the Free Traders, want to move in here, so they are sponsoring a group of rebels who are trying to overthrow the government of Clats so that they can make a greater economic boon. That's why you have two choices here. You can either land at the Clats or the Democratic Union. Be aware that whichever one you land at, the other one is going to get pissed at you. So you're going to inevitably take a mission that will make the other side like you less. So we're going to land at the Clats. We're going to help the natives against the evil Democratic Union, which is the filthy capitalist. Since this, of course, is a Russian game, of course the capitalists are the bad guys. Oh look, the forest moon of Endor. We've never seen this before, have we? Land already. Okay, we can leave, go back down, and explore the planet. Okay, here we are on the planet Glee. Song and dance numbers not required. Oh, there's our ship hanging there in the air above us. How nice. Anyway, we're here to look for Falco. This will probably involve finding somebody named Amadeus that we have to rock first. Okay, I promise I'll stop making that joke. Let's go down and see if we can find somebody who can tell us anything about this planet we're on. Let's start with this guy. Hi, can you help tell me anything? Okay, this guy told me all kinds of stuff that I needed to know, like he doesn't know where Falco is, but the keeper will be the one who can do it. He also told me where the weapon shop is, the doctor is, the hotel is, and all these other things. So for right now, we're going to go see if we can find our way up to talk to the keeper, which is up there. One of the problems with this game is that, or this part of the game, is that this planet is really confusing, because everything is all stacked on top of each other. So you get a, see our ship's hovering way over there. If you, your little directional arrows are really kind of useless. Okay, let's go talk to Ree here, who is the keeper's advisor, because I'm sure he can tell us how to talk to the keeper. Okay, what Ree here has told me is that I can't just go in and talk to the keeper. I have to pass a ritual to prove my worth first. And he can't tell me what the ritual is, but I have to go talk to the archivist, who will tell me. Well, fortunately, the archivist is right here. So we're going to go talk to him. And go, hello, archivist. Tell us what we need to know. The chief archivist of the Nest, Magat. Okay, what the archivist has told me is that I have to do two things. First, I have to... Well, this isn't the order he gave them to me. Ooh, that door's locked. I'm going to go down these stairs. First, I have to go meet with the priestess, the high priestess, and learn about their religion. Then I have to go hunt this dangerous creature in the woods and bring its... claws from this creature, and I didn't go through that door fast enough. Let's go talk to this guy. He's the arms dealer. I got a mission accomplished just by meeting him, which is why I walked in here. The doctor is further down. You can also get a mission accomplished just by meeting the doctor, so I'm going to go talk to him, too. And I think the doctor's further down. And I just walked into a room. There's where I wanted to go. Go further down and talk to the doctor so we can get another mission accomplished. While I'm down here running around in circles. Probably should have done this later, because I'm going to have to come down here later anyway, but oh well. Yeah, here's the doctor. See. Okay, we're done with that for now. Let's go back up a little bit. The fastest thing to do right now is to meet with the high priestess. The priestess is actually in the hotel. And yeah, they have a church and a hotel, so. Well, it's not my planet, so I don't have to explain it. See what I mean about how confusing it is to try to find your way to anywhere around here? I want to go over. Here we go. See, that's the hotel owner. The priestess is back here. Tell this guy I want to see the priestess. He'll say, sure, go ahead.
See?
And we'll go in and meet with the priestess. Hello, your holiness. Or however you greet the high priestess. Okay, we talked to the high priestess, and after talking to her about their religion and everything, it turns out what we really needed to do was basically just give her some money. And so we had to give 2,000 credits to their religion to prove that we were actually interested in it. And that was about it. Okay, we're going to go here. This is a shop. Got another mission accomplished. This is the little shop here. Oops. It's not really important that we go here. I just went here because we get a couple of points for it. Upstairs in the hotel, there's a bunch of... I'm stuck on the hotel owner. Upstairs in the hotel, there's a bunch of other things you can do, like there's smugglers and that sort of stuff around that you can spend time and money with, and you can get some extra missions out of them. But we're just going to follow our main mission now, which is basically that we need to get hung up on some geometry, which is basically we have to go kill this creature out in the jungle and therefore prove our worth by giving its claws. So we're just going to head all the way down to the jungle floor. And, whoops, not fall off the edge of the world. And see where we can go from there. And as we head back into the jungle, we'll be back in a few minutes.